All right, we're still here in Phoenix, Arizona. We're about to go into a local fish store that has over 17,000 square feet of area and aquariums. And we brought the squad. We got Sean from Fritz Aquatics, also runs. Also does Aquashella. Introduce yourself a bit.
What's going on, guys? Austin, George's videographer.
Oh, we got George Coralfish 12G, also known as George Marvakas. Then we've got Chung from The Water Box. And of course, damn it, you're ruining my intro.
Yeah, he is.
Rob from Flip Aquatics, but now I don't care. And his wife. Introduce yourself. Hey, hi, hey. How you doing? Oh, never mind, sorry.
The beautiful Amanda Love.
All right, yeah, so apparently this place has 17,000 square feet. It looks like it was a stadium of some sort turned into an aquarium. Oh my. Oh my. This place is ginormous. Wow. This place is huge. It's Susan's mother. There's some bass. Look at Susan. Susan too. I need a thumbnail. See if I get a better thumbnail than this.
Alright. How many square feet is this place?
Doing a thumbnail.
Thumbnail? Okay, we got it.
It's 17,000, okay?
That's not. Alright.
Alright, so we got Susan here. Got a discus tank with some. Now those neons are cardinals. Those are cardinal tetras. The blue goes all the way to the tip of their nose. And the red also goes and extends their entire belly. What else we got here? What else we got, Rob? Is there any more fish here? Whoa. This is stunning. Look at this. I just want to know how much it costs. Wow. 750 gallon tank. $20,000. Ooh. My birthday's in February. If anybody's looking to get me something, I'll take one of these. It's also narrow. Wow, what's that, 2 feet, 3 feet? It's gotta be 4 feet tall. What would I even put in that? That's 8 feet tall. That would go to the ceiling of your home. They sell so many monstrous tanks. That one's $4,000. This place is awesome. Wow. This is incredible. Oh, look at all the Fritz salt. What's the salt?
Yeah, dude.
What's up, man?
Look,
how are you?
It's the only salt that they have in these days.
Oh, what?
Don't pay attention to anything behind them.
It's like you're posing with 20-inch rims. I need to get down low and give you a peace side.
Yeah.
Dude, that's sick. All right, I don't even know where to start. I know where to start. Watch out, I'm filming this. I'm doing this.
What is this? What's this sort of
man. Oh, man. Look at this place. Oh, in the desert, in Phoenix, Arizona, they've got probably, arguably one of the, well, it's so big, I've never been to anything bigger than this. I mean, sizing isn't everything, but it certainly does matter when you can fit all this stuff in here. Wow, check out this thing. What's up, man?
What's up, man?
How you doing?
I'm Neil.
Joey.
Nice to meet you, man.
See ya. Just here filming some stuff.
Yeah, I heard you're coming in, man.
Thanks.
Sent you a couple messages on your IG.
Did you?
Yeah, I don't know if you got them. I was trying to get you to come down and check us out, man.
Well, now I'm here. It was because of you.
Tell the boss.
Tell the boss.
Man. I'm the boss, though.
Oh, yeah. The boss.
I'm the boss, my man. So what do you think? You like it?
This is incredible.
Awesome.
Absolutely amazing. Tell me some stuff. What is this place? It looks like it was converted from something.
Yes, man. We used to be a roller skating rink, man.
We've
been here for over 30 years. We're family owned and operated. This is actually the same floor from the roller skating rink.
The name of the store is what?
The Ocean Floor.
Ocean Floor in Phoenix, Arizona, Phoenix, more specifically.
We're dead center, Central Phoenix, man. I-17 and Thomas.
This is incredible.
Yeah, man.
It's so big in here. I love
it. 20,000 gallons and 17,000 square feet.
I knew it was 70. Yeah, that's huge.
Yeah,
that's
man.
Huge.
Big koi pond that runs through the middle.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Obviously, you probably saw our big predator tank up at the front.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Another big 1,000-gallon tank in the back that stretches out with a lot of
other far back it goes.
Yeah, man.
This is incredible. What's your favorite part of the store?
Being here, man.
Being here, yeah,
being
this
here,
is
man.
Incredible.
I've been in this hobby for, I've been doing pets for years now. I came to the fish side for probably 10 years of it, man, and I wouldn't do a single thing different, man. Man, I love it. Every
That's
single
awesome.
Day, I just love coming in here. I got
love
a great
it.
Customer base.
Yeah.
My employees are amazing.
Yeah.
We have fun, man.
This is great. This
yeah.
is awesome. It's so big. Such a selection.
Oh, man.
You guys got
thumbnail.
The koi. Oh, wow. So you gotta walk over this little bridge. It's not it's not huge, and the gallonage is probably in the thousands, but the baby koi over there.
All the time, man.
And which one?
The 1500 right over there.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, man. I get it.
Where's the videos at?
It's called Neil the Nail. It's Tropical Science Biolabs on Facebook. You can check me out.
Oh, Facebook? Yeah. All right. Okay.
I have YouTube videos too, but mostly through Facebook right now.
All
right. I wish I had enough time to do it all, but.
Yeah.
I got to manage the place too, so.
Okay.
It's fun, man. We got big Terashuki cats down here, man.
Yeah, I seen some
rip saws. I don't know if you saw them. They're right there.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, yeah, they blend right in, don't they? Rip saw catfish. Oh, yeah. McCoy. So huge. These are residents, yeah?
Yeah, man.
They're not for sale?
Everything's for sale.
Yeah, tactically,
day,
yeah, I guess.
No, I wouldn't like to sell them, but if people come in and drop cash. And...
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, man.
Of course, everything is a number, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You so you sell used tanks and you sell new tanks.
Yeah.
And you sell.
The largest store in the Southwest.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I've never been to a store this big before.
Yeah, man. I have everything Aquion. I have custom manufactured through all my driftwood stands. I have custom manufactured through all my acrylic tanks.
This is incredible. I love it. This is fairly rustic. I like this.
Yes.
180 gallon.
Yep, 180.
This is a 120, 150, something along those lines. Wow. Oh, you guys do financing?
Oh, yeah.
At a fish? Oh, oh yeah. No.
You can finance coral, my man.
I would be broke. I'd be filing bankruptcy.
Dude, I'm lucky if I get home with a paycheck. 100%, man. I owe the store money at the end of the week.
I owe the store money.
100%,
wow.
Man.
So this is mostly dry goods, and then the fish part is in the back.
You can hit all your saltwater fish. All my coral is up at the front.
Right.
Completely separated that. This is all my saltwater fish, and then everything back there is going to be freshwater. This left-hand side, starting out, is going to be all your Africans. It's going to move over into your South Americans.
The dry goods selection and aquarium selection is phenomenal. It's everywhere. I wouldn't have enough time to showcase it all. How can everybody find like more video, more content? Do you do Instagram? You do YouTube?
I do YouTube. I do Facebook.
What's
I'm trying to stay on my Instagram as much as I can. Like I said, it's Neil the Nail.
Neil the Nail?
Neil right. The Nail. We also have our whole product line right here, Tropical Science.
You guys do your own tropical line? Or your own? Wow.
It's
going
to be all your fish keepers, natural probiotic formula that boosts the immune system, the metabolism.
Wow.
Find bacteria.
Oh, you guys are taking this pretty serious.
Yeah, man.
Got your own line of products?
Yep.
Nice. Never really seen that before.
Dr. Foster Smith actually picked it up.
Wow.
All the storage.
Saltwater storage. Area. Oh, this is incredible.
Yeah.
All right, let me run through your fish, see what I can find that stands out to me. Do you have anything that is in the fish section that I should look at first?
I got a hairy puffer over here. So I don't know if you're familiar with hairies. I got humpbacks too. Here's my little, he just got done eating crab right now.
Oh, jeez.
That's my baby.
Oh yeah, he's super cute too.
She loves small stuff.
Wow, yeah, he's great.
Then let me go turn hit the lights on my 1,000 gallon over here. A lot of my personal fish from my big 300.
Your personal fish?
Yeah.
So this is your tank or you brought them from home?
I brought them from home.
So you got 3,000 at home? Or 300 at home?
Yeah, big 300.
Sabalas, you got some silver dollars.
You got
some
a big 4,000 gallon above ground pool in my garage.
Geophagus, some pike, Jack Dempsey. Wow, this is pretty cool. You got the Sevrums.
Yeah.
What'd you say was in here?
I have a char cat,
true chocolate.
Chara.
And
I have a wild caught chocolate I have shipped in from South Africa.
Yeah, I just saw him right over here.
That's captive bred. This is my wild caught right here.
Oh, okay.
You can see the color difference in them. Lighting's not the best on there. And those are just the Trotus sexifasciatus right there.
That's some cool fish. Wow.
My employees are shitting their pants.
What are in here? Your what?
My employees are shitting their pants that you're here right now.
Are they?
Yeah.
Do you guys want to do like a group photo or meet each other or?
Yeah, that would be awesome. I know I got one employee that I've been messing with him all day.
Where's
he at? I'm like, Joey's here. He's like,
Joey's the tail?
Yeah, where?
Yeah. So, that's awesome. Where's he at? Let's go see him.
He was just telling me he wants to feed the 1500 and show you.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm down for that.
Let's go up and take a look.
Well, let's take a look at the rest of the fish,
yeah.
And then we'll go back to the front.
Yeah, man. We can stay late if you want to.
I don't like to admit it, but I'm pretty lazy. Once I'm back here, I want to... This is a huge place. It's not even like I'm lazy. That's a football field. I don't want to walk back all the way back. I don't even want to walk to my car after this. What's up, man?
What's up?
Joey.
Connor, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Yes, this place is incredible. What do you think, Sean?
I think
it's awesome.
I think it is awesome. You just like that they sell frets.
Yes, we do. 100%, man. Definitely,
This is a good store to have your stuff in, too.
Thanks, man.
Yeah,
pretty much my community.
Is, if I was like a manufacturer or something, this is the type of store I want my stuff in.
Hey, what's up, man? Good to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, my friend.
Thanks, Mark. This is my other manager, Mark.
Mark, say hello.
Hello, how you doing? You've seen the channel many
Have you?
Times.
Awesome, yeah. Thanks, my friend. Oh, we have some Oscars down here.
The Oscars are always a little crowd pleaser. Some goldfish, Placosimus.
Yeah, this is your community wall, you said, yeah?
This is going to be on my community wall.
A lot of community around. Fish. Let's see if we can find anything. Red Eye Tetris. I like those guys.
Some really nice Harlequins in right now.
Yeah, Harlequin Respora. Had these guys. Nice little fish.
Big old red tail, big old Midas in there.
What? These massive tanks are everywhere. I love it. Oh, you got a red tail. Yeah.
We take a lot of donations.
ID sharks.
Man.
Do you? Yeah. Like rescues almost.
Yeah, man.
To an extent, yeah.
Unfortunately, people just don't realize how big the red tail.
Yeah, my red tail's a little bit bigger than this fella. And I bet you he's not even a year old.
No, believe it or not, we had one outgrow the big 1500 in the front.
Yeah.
He's now at the Wildlife World Zoo on the website now.
Oh, wow. Yeah, just absolutely incredible beasts. But it's a good thing to house and actually showcase what these fish are getting to. So that's pretty awesome.
I feel bad. We're blown out of a bunch of different really cool items.
Yeah, we have got.
Like they sold out, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
We go through 2 shipments a week.
Wow.
Yeah.
How many fish was in a shipment, for example?
You know numbers better than I do.
Oh, gosh. I mean, most of the orders are 2,500, 3,000.
What day do you get the shipments in?
Mondays and Thursdays.
Do they go through a quarantine process, or do you start selling right away?
Yep, we have quarantine.
When do they exit quarantine?
Usually about a week.
Yeah.
About a week, okay.
We use our best judgment to see how everything's doing.
I'm basically trying to judge the best time to come in.
Gotcha. Fridays.
You're local, or if you're not local, this is a place that you travel to, that you make the trip, that will be worth it, that you're going to spend a couple hours in here. Do not bring loved ones that do not like fish. You will be in here for a while. And if you are gonna come on Fridays. I always love to know when people are getting their fish in because I want to be the first one to see them.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's what I tell
you. Oh, wow. These discus are really good.
I know what I have, I know what I don't.
Oh, wow. He's really nice.
These discus, man.
I love him. Oh, I love these. These are Marlboro Reds?
Marlboro Reds.
Oh, yeah. And then yellows.
Yeah, and we've been ordering these in from Vietnam.
It's turquoise.
We've had about, 6 batches now?
Mm-hmm.
And we haven't lost a single one. Not a single one out of all the batches.
This is really nice. It's not common that a local fish store actually carries nice looking discus.
Right.
That's honest. Usually
that's one thing that we've really pride ourselves.
They're sick or malnourished or underfed.
Mark here is my discus.
These guys are really nice. These guys are really good for you guys. What? Look at all this. You guys do scaping supplies and stuff.
Oh yeah.
I need to come back and do a tank for you guys. You guys have so much cool stuff.
Yeah.
Wow.
We do special orders too, man. We do custom tanks. You want special orders for you?
Man, I always have to order everything in. I love to just come and look and see what there is and touch it, but man, this store is massive.
You're more than welcome to hang out. I'm sure me and Mark would hang out for a little
while
if you wanted.
Yeah, this is awesome.
A little bit more private.
No, this is great. No, I like to film local fish stores for the first time and share it. As I'm there for the first time as well, so people can get the experience I'm getting. I'm sure if they want to see more, they'll follow you or some of the other guys that are here.
Definitely.
Or even better, you guys got to come and check out this store. Local fish stores are the bloodline of the aquarium hobby, as I've said many times before in the past, as well as aquarium clubs. And when you can support them, please do so, because without them, we literally do not have a hobby. So, yeah, you guys got some awesome fish here. This is just crazy. There's just too much to film. Jack Dempsey's, you got a parrotfish, Costumus. Oh man.
Yeah, that's a couple.
This goes on and on and on and on and on.
It's like they're prize fish. They don't want to try to move them across the country, so.
Okay.
You kind of start moving in more.
This is incredible. I love it. Red fins are here.
No, that's a new one. He just got those in.
Oh, look at the baby Oscars. They're so cute at this size, aren't they? You big buggers. One day you're gonna get old and bigger and eat everything.
The Thai silks, that's a flower horn. These guys were super popular, super expensive when they were first developed. This is awesome. I love their tanks. I love this. It's so light, it's easy. Never break it. I love this setup. Everything's so easily accessible. Wow. That's great.
Any questions? Anything else? Awesome.
Yeah, you're gonna feed the fish the big tank?
We got a couple ready broke there.
Alright, we'll go in a little bit. Hello.
Yeah.
I'm April.
Joey.
Nice to meet you. I'm a huge fan of your
show. Stop.
No, I really am. Yeah. I watch you all the time.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Your store is awesome. I love it.
Yeah, I was trying to get a hold of you. I was going to maybe set up something where we didn't have all the customers and everything. Where
you... don't worry about it. Let it ride.
I didn't want you to get flooded or anything.
No, don't worry about it. If I wear regular street clothes, I don't get recognized.
Really?
Yeah, if I just dress normal.
I get recognized everywhere I go here.
If I wear the DIY on my chest, then...
Oh, you're hit, man.
I'm screwed.
Yeah, you're hit. I'll take you right back here.
So looks back here, they have their salt water. I always skip over the corals and salt water just because like I'm a freshwater guy. And I'm like, nah, I don't really want to look at that stuff. But the coral in person is always absolutely incredible and enticing. So I always got to give it at least a slight peek. Yeah. Which tank did you want to feed? The big one?
Yeah, we're going to feed this one.
Sick. Always great to watch predators. They don't even chew, just gulp it in. One bite. Get it! Get it! There you go. You need a big tank now, Rob? I think you got a big tank, don't you?
I got a 480, but I want something bigger.
Aw, cute.
480 is just too small, dude. I mean, when people got 800 gallons and 2,000 gallons, like...
My viewers want to look at your viewers.
Do they? Wow. What would they say to each other?
Like, probably hot. Something like that. What do you got for fish? Who are you? You're Brian. I just named this fish Brian. Look, Brian, where'd you go? Is he following me? Aw, a giant karami. That's like his hideout.
Look at you. Gorgeous.
Oh man, this video just keeps going on and on. They even have aquariums behind the till. That is awesome. That's Dovi over there. I got some African cichlids over here. And this is crazy. I could stay all day here, make endless videos. Look at the junk pile. I love this. Oh, I would love, look at this. $1 for this? Kidding me? I'd pay like 20, 30 bucks for that easily. Another one over here. This is a ball valve and this is called a gate valve. All these extra parts, this is genius. Instead of throwing stuff out, create a junk bin, guys. All you local fish stores out there, junk bins for $1 or $2 or whatever it is. Okay, that's it. All right, folks, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I appreciate you guys watching. If you enjoyed this type of video, you're not subscribed to this channel yet, I highly suggest you subscribe so you don't miss anything like this. I can't promise that I'll ever be to another store with 17,000 square feet, but I certainly enjoyed my visit and I hope you guys did as well. I was only able to visit one store while I was here, only enough time for it. I picked the biggest one I could possibly find, and I'm so glad that I picked this one. Absolutely awesome, but it's setting the bar. Now I'm like, I feel like every pet store I go to after this is gonna not measure up, but I don't know, if you're ever in the area, check it out. God damn it.